Night. Welcome back on this Thursday night. Crews closed U.S. 31 in Columbus earlier today after a grass fire. This is near Lowell Road on 31 on the city's northwest side. Crews say the fire spread quickly thanks to dry conditions and steady winds. They say it took them 20 minutes to get the fire under control. Crews say they believe the blaze was accidental.